Nice, nice. We got Tyler. We got Tyler. We got Tyler. Where are you? Let's get in here. Boom. There you are. All right. And
all right, you're taking the ice bucket challenge there. Me doing an impression of my cat who was whining about me moving.
It was decent. I was kind of questioning which one it was. I'll put the drivers in later.
Alright, this could be a decent round. Shortcut the items. What an idiot. Did I do it? Oh man. You have to get over that wall and fall in the crack or what? Well, it was worth the gamble. I saw he was lining up to use his star, and I'm like, fuck it, I've never tried this before. Do you have to be moving before you hit the crack, or can you just be sitting there waiting?
Oh, moving helps.
Yeah, I was a little crazy, so I was sitting still when he hit me. You have to go right to the left of the wedge.
Right.
like angling back towards the course. Fuck that. There's a cluster.
Yeah, Pinky's got it.
Garbage. Oh, I couldn't do anything. I couldn't get any items. Couldn't get shit. I'm starting the round behind. Good start. And so are you.
Shuckers took all the items. I didn't even attempt the ramp. If you can fucking get the jump, which I never fucking can. My wife's telling me not to say the F word so much. Oh, I had to friggin' jump. If Tyler misses it, I can do it on the chance. Fuck it, I'm been going for it. I didn't hit the fucking hill I hit. Should have gone wide around it instead of trying to cut inside. Oh well.
4-7-1.
What was his avatar before this? Mario, like, in the cart.
Thank you.
I am gonna get shipped over. Buddy. At least you guys got. Fucking. Why the fuck? Oops. Jesus. Yeah, barely. I almost spun out with a star. Trying to slide.
Yeah.
Alright, two-thirds. Two whole points.
Yeah, Tyler's in the lead right now.
I sacrificed myself going for that shortcut on that one. So I guess I'll discount that. Did that blue just get canceled? No, so. Can I cancel it? If I didn't run into the truck, I would have been okay. Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck that shit. Okay, thank you, lag. Please. Jesus. Fuck. Got anything worse down the stretch there? Here. 2 stars on a bolt, and I got a fucking. Oh, sweet, another third foot. And he's got 3 rip. I finally hit the bomb. And then I missed the items. Great, and you both got fucking stars. What a bunch of shit. Nobody hit my fucking thing. Nope, you got lucky, you got a shock dodge. And so did. What the fuck am I doing? Fucking idiot. What did he steal? Bolt? What are you doing, Tyler? Use that. Nope. I had to get rid of 5 bananas, too. Not fuck it up now, though. Yeah, we both fucked it up. What are you doing back there, Booth? Quit grinding those hells. Did you fly off the edge, or what happened?
What I did is I clipped the edge trying to fucking catch up, mm-hmm. And it made me go all the way left. Zero chance of me stopping it. Alright, Tyler and I are tied again, and then was down 1. So I think that first place, you know, 7 at least.
Yeah, I needed that.
You're only 5 down to leave.
That was a big shock dodge. Always hit the fucking bombs. Stop. Yeah, you can pick the red with it anytime. Alright, I'm gonna get fucking platinum now. God damn. And he's got a star back there. A ways back, I get free.
Alright, you want to change everything.
Maybe I'll get an item on the next try. Yeah, Tapper, go. Yeah, I'll go ahead. Look. What the fuck is that bomb doing so close to the fucking wall? It's fucking bullshit. Yeah, I wasn't gonna sit on that for the whole time. And we got a whole nother lap to go, so... Cocky, it's the equalizer.
Yeah.
seventh grade, I missed all fucking items. I'm watching the fucking second star. Yep, it's a star. You got a fucking star too. Oh, thankfully I got three shrooms. And it at least cut me in there.
Got it. But you now reduced your deficit to Tyler by 2 to 3.
Legendary.
Well, I just had to have 3 red. Killer.
You just had to fucking go wide and take the third down item. Well, at least I got out of the cave unscathed by the penguins with all those fucking bolts. Trying to dunk somebody, didn't work. Shit ass item and hit it again. In between a fucking bolt and a star. Finally. Golden mushroom. Oh, sweet. Golden fucking mushroom is now I can't even get a fucking item. Fucking crock of shit. Oh sweet, thank you for the triple reds. That'll help me. I wonder what the logic actually says about what item to give somebody.
It's probably.
Yeah, but once you get far enough back, you definitely don't get good fourth place items. I feel like. Fucking went straight through all the items. Really impressive. Oh, did he? He actually hit it and didn't. Oh. Almost. Not quite. Well, that's alright. Now he's got Sir Martin's roads to deal with. Except Sir Martin's just gonna... Can you up mushroom? God, fuck that. Nope. Not at that point. Out on the third level.
Got it.
Damn it, boy. Steal my fucking gold dream. That I hate.
Next man.
I wish that was stolen like immediately. Yep, Emma is now up one. Once again down three times.
Oh, and then Tyler got banked too.
Oh, hit the fuck.
God, what in the fuck are you doing? Whatever, it's fine. Oh, you had a cushion. Enjoy the lava, Tyler. I mean, I'm pretty sure I just got the treatment there because I was in first. Oh, you missed the blue at least. Oh wow, I didn't know I took first. Either I was looking at your thing or it said second on mine for a long time before it switched it. Doesn't change it. Drop back on the track. Yeah, that is what.
So you are now tied to Tyler.
Right. No! Fucking accidentally released it. What a mental error. No! I fucking used that. I wasted my fucking ghost to avoid your stupid fucking bananas, and then I fucked it up anyway. And then I have to contend with them when I get back up. Did somebody actually hit my horrible banana line there? I guess so. Right now, sitting for another fucking golden box. The golden mushroom is such a piece of shit. Unless you get it right at the end, right? Luigi, right? Martin, I knew he was in a fucking mood. In the middle of the grab. Did I do it again to him? Sorry, Sir Martin. I was also waiting out my star. So I could try to jump. And I get the platinum tiling. It actually kind of looks like I know what I'm doing. Except I fucked up the ghost there big time. If I didn't fuck that jump up, I could have fucking won. Oh wow. I had just hit the jump, I would have won.
Yeah, Peaches got it.
Fucked it up.
Yep, I'm down for fucking Yoshi Valley.
Mega Man.
Can't believe he got the fucking bolt right fucking there.
He's gonna hold it until the F. He's holding it until the S. I got spun through the items. Are you fucking kidding me? Dump Tyler off. I should probably say Tyler bumped himself off because he just ran. Fucking spin out a few more times than I can. That's right.
Tyler's up on the side.
Well, Tyler failed to do it. It's fine, he missed. Yeah, that was impressive. Oh, what happened? was he going down that little depression? Yeah, that happened to me last time. I tried. He bobbed, I weaved. I was going too fast. Jeez. These are just getting fucking bolt after bolt like that. I almost just fucking torched myself off to the right there, hitting the stick at the last second. You're like, I'm not quite straight enough. Let me just straighten her out just a touch. Well, let's see if Tyler gets it this time. He'll probably go for it, right? No, he didn't go for it, did he? Thank you. Can't weave through the items. Hit one of them. Is there a red from up there? Well, there's another one. It's the first one. Hopefully it just doesn't torch me off the edge. I can see you underneath me. Oh, is that... Did I fire that too early? Thank you, game. Through a back green and I heard toe cheer. Toad cheer, that means. Hey, I didn't fuck it up. And it'd be... Well, I beat Tyler by two. Worked. Well, you were playing with the handicap, so if that makes you feel any better.
Yeah, I'm turning the heat off. Too hot in here.
Oh, God. Ugh.
My friend.